So today I revisit an old root and come with a new word. The root that I gave you some weeks ago was sedere, which means to sit. Sedere gives me sedentary, my word for today. Now, all of you know the word sedentary to mean something that requires less of moving around, sort of sitting for long durations. That's why we say sedentary lifestyle. A lifestyle where a person is not very active, sits for long durations, remains supine for long durations, is in a resting position for long durations. Now that is just one meaning, something that requires, like I said, a sedentary job, sedentary lifestyle, not a sedentary person. Sedentary job or lifestyle is something that requires sitting for long hours. But sedentary has three more meanings. First, it is also used for something that is settled at a particular place. For example, a sedentary civilization. People who are, like I said, settled in a particular place. Second, something that is permanently attached and therefore cannot be removed. And third, like I said, something or someone that is not physically active. So, not physically active, permanently attached, requires sitting at the same place for a long time or settled. All of these four meanings go with the same adjective, sedentary.